Hi, my name is Candy Katibak. I'm from the February 2016 batch. I'm very proud to be part of this unique batch and learned a lot from the trainings and from my coaches as well. Yung pagkakaroon ng travel agency, matagal ko na talaga itong pangarap since I became a reservations agent with Philippine Airlines in 2005. Ngayong year kasi, it's very different. Masyado akong na-challenge ng mga problema ang nangyari sa akin the past few years, and I really want to start this for my family. Ibang-iba talaga yung travel agency sa amin. Okay, even though I've been with Philippine Airlines before, I thought it will be easy kasi I have this idea na of reservations, how to close bookings, how to recap a booking, close a sale, ganyan. I think it's going to be easy, but sabi ko, I still need formal training. So, sa dami ng mga nakita kong mga how to set up a travel agency seminars online, I was really praying in my heart, Lord, lead me to the right company or to the right people na saan kami talagang matututo at magtitiwala at ikaw'y maluloko, ganyan. The FETA Travel Depot Consultancy came up. So, I contact them immediately. And they're very friendly when I talk to them, and ayun, nagkaroon agad ng opportunity kasi this time nag-step forward ako, nagbayad talaga ako agad. So I'm very happy I did that. My mom also took that opportunity to join me in this training. The trainings right from day one, we learned so much. Hindi ko siguro makukuha yun sa basta-basta, kasi ibang trainings one day lang yung seminar. And this is, they're offering a different way of training people to be knowledgeable. At mararamdaman mo sa kanila na ayaw nila talagang magkamali ka, ayaw nilang mangyari sa iyo yung mga pitfalls nila, yung mga nangyari sa kanila. And so they're very generous with the tips and trade secrets. Hindi lang talaga yung paano lang mag-book. Hindi lang talaga yung paano mag-compute ng fares or ng packages, but the more nitty-gritty ones that we don't just get anywhere. So, nasiguro kung sa ibang lower, hanapin mo pa, ikaw mismo mag-research. So, the training has made us more confident and really very excited to start the travel business. Amy Sharon, my message for her is, continue to have that drive and passion to help other people. Your stories, lahat ng stories na sinabi mo, hindi lang ako masyadong bukal talaga sa class, but lahat ng stories at mga na-share niya to me, or to the class, the batch, lahat yun nandito, naaalala ko. Tsaka, kita ko na, grabe, ganun pala yung kayang gawin ng isang travel agent para sa kanyang drive. So, thank you very much for coming up with this module that you're now sharing to other people. God bless you more.